I'm alone in this world. Since Mama passed away in April, my heart is torn, broken, and empty its heart.